Hello everyone and welcome to Diecast Motors Reviews. Today I'm going to be reviewing this 1/64 scale Rastar Lamborghini Reventon. Let's take a look around it. It's actually quite a well made model. The scale is incorrect, as you can see if I compare it to the 458 Italia by Hot Wheels. It's really low, it's correct, and the rims actually do look quite good on this model. Like the real thing, as you can see there. And you've got some nice bits of texture on them, on the wheels right there. Like Matchbox does it. But unfortunately there is no interior, it's just black plastic, engine bays down here. It looks very good in this matte gray color. And on the front side, you can see the lights are very nicely done. They look quite realistic. This was the Lamborghini logo. Everything that has to be there is there. And the front intakes are correct. We got mirrors that are also correct, how they look like on the real thing. Air intake right there. Looks pretty sleek, this car. And on the rear, it also looks pretty good, but the rear looks pretty accurate. The lights down here has exhaust and the exhaust right there. And you can see a bit of texture right there. And the lights looks pretty good. And side view, all the proportions are correct. And it looks pretty great. Underbody. A little bit of detail down there, you can see some of this engine stuff and the diffuser. And overall, very nicely done model in 1/64 scale. Proportions are really great, but the only drawback here is that there is no interior, it's just black plastic, which I don't really like. Alright, thanks for watching.